Hello kids! So today we are going to learn a new concept of big and small. Big and small. So let's get started. As you can see, here is a big chair. And here is a small chair. Now another example is, here is a big clock. And here is a small clock. And one more example is, here is a big bag and here is a small bag. Another example is, here is a big fish and here is a small fish. One more example is, here is a big ball and a small ball. Observe around you which things are big and small. Take care. Bye.